Hello, everybody. Star here. What's going on? Got some Huntsman gameplay. And first, yes, my Huntsman is a different color. It is reskinned. My HUD's different. I see damage. A whole bunch of different things are happening here that may not be the way your TF2 looks. Rather than asking in the comments, typing how you see damage, why your Huntsman yellow, yo, you type that into Google, you press enter, and then you figure those things out much quicker than you would by asking in the comments. If you do want a Huntsman that looks yellow like this, I suggest you Google yellow Huntsman or custom Huntsman skin, and I guarantee you will probably find it. And now we'll go back to never talking about these things again. Because there are currently more interesting things going on the screen than seeing damage. I am killing people with the Huntsman, getting a lot of body shots. That has always been one of my biggest problems using this weapon, is that I never aim just high enough in order to actually get those headshots. But here, where I knew it was going to matter, and I knew I had to actually get the headshot on that heavy, I took some extra time to aim, remind myself that I usually aim a lot lower than I really should, and was able to get the headshot here. But anywho, I would say that there is a difference between Luxman and Huntsman. Of course, a lot of people call this the Luxman because of things like this, where I'm shooting through this choke point, don't actually see anyone, and bam, it gets me a kill anyway. That is Luxman. You don't know if anyone's going to be there. There is a high probability someone's going to walk around that corner because they spawn right there and they kind of have to leave out that door. But it is extremely lucky whether or not you get the kill. When you actually jump in people's faces like this, it gets a little bit less lucky, and you actually need to aim. I can't really help you with aiming. You just need to practice with this weapon. There's no super secret I can tell you about Huntsman. Just practice with it. If you enjoy this weapon, keep using it, and it is really effective once you get used to it. I'm also using the Shasha Hanasha, or whatever the heck the name of that weapon is, and if anyone's gonna tell me what it is or why it means that, I really don't care that much. I've loved this weapon ever since it came out. I've been meaning to make gameplay of it, but the one thing I hate about it is that it's so shashahanashashishy, and I wish it just had a reasonable name so I could easily say it. But it does not, and I will just continue to jam on my keyboard whenever I want to type it and go eshashashashasha. I'm stubborn. I will keep doing that. I don't really care. It is a great weapon, though. Unfortunately, in this gameplay, I don't really use it because I stay at a decent range with my Huntsman throughout pretty much the entire gameplay, and I never really need to go in and kill people. No one ever really comes to hunt me down, so it isn't really a problem. I'm also using Darwin's Danger Shield, which increases your max life, so when you're at 50% health in order to get the bonus from the knife, you actually have more health than you normally would. 75% health is half life, and that's really not too bad for doing as much extra damage as it really gives you. So, just hiding in here, trying to kill this engineer, and another engineer just walks in front of it. He's like, nah, I got this. I don't want him to die. I will sacrifice myself and let you kill him maybe 2 seconds later. So just kind of sneaking around, nobody really paying attention much right now. Our team is just completely stomping here. Payload usually does not go by this fast. Upward does usually not go by this fast, so it was an extremely quick gameplay. Everyone's just dropping like flies. The engineers really had a lot of bad luck this game, where I just kept destroying their sentries, kept headshotting them every time they try and set something up in the awkward places they were trying to set them up. So, anyway, a while back I had this huge phase where for about a week, maybe a week and a half, I said the Huntsman was the best weapon in the game. This thing's amazing, it's so much fun to use, it's incredibly useful, and I would just use it nonstop, 24/7, for about a week. And then I kind of dropped that phase, and if you guys have been watching my channel for a while, you know I also hit that heavy phase where all I wanted to do was play heavy all day, every day, and I did that for a while. But I think I've finally gone back in time, and I'm back into my Huntsman phase where I want to start using this again. So expect another Huntsman gameplay in the nearish future. I don't know what that guy is talking about in voice chat, but it was probably something intelligent. So anywho, last thing that I will say before this gameplay comes to a close is that the Huntsman is extremely underrated by a lot of players, and everyone always goes, oh, it's the Luxman, it takes no skill, only scrub snipers use that because they can't aim with a sniper rifle, or whatever they want to come up with and say. I really do think it's extremely underrated, extremely useful, and a lot of people just don't practice with it because of the common mentality in TF2 that the Huntsman is stupid, not worth using. There's a lot of situations where it is really powerful, but that's just my scrub opinion. I'm curious to know what you guys think. Do you actually like the Huntsman, hate it, anything? I don't know. Expect more gameplays in the future, though, where I talk about it more, because I'm getting addicted to it again. See you guys later. Top scoring as Huntsman. Peace out.